Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Chitrika, consultant dermatologist and cosmetologist working at Grow & Glow Healthcare, Hebbal, Bangalore. Silky, smooth, luscious and straight hair is what every girl dreams of these days, to which a lot of people are resorting to hair straightening methods. So what is permanent hair straightening? It is a method of relaxing the hair chemically by using certain products which are strong chemicals like sodium hydroxide and potassium hydroxide to achieve the straight look. These products tend to bind to the strongly covalent bonds of your hair and remodel it, hence making your hair damaged. So what side effects can you experience? You can experience severe burns which can damage your hair, scalp and eyes if not done by a properly trained professional. Your hair can get very frizzy because the water resistant lipid layer of your hair is destroyed. You can experience thinning and hair loss. You can experience dandruff, split ends and even graying of hair. So how would you prevent damage in case you decide to opt for this procedure? First of all, ask for a sample testing, that is, which is done only a bunch of hair so that you do not destroy your entire hair. Also opt for Vaseline application before starting the procedure. And you can also ask for less caustic relaxers which contain ammonium thioglycolate. And after doing the procedure, opt for acidic shampoos which will prevent further damage to your hair. And always condition your hair. Conditioners should contain panthenol, ceramides or PEG-18. So the options which are available for hair straightening are the cysteine treatment and the keratin treatment, also called as a Brazilian blowout. So out of these two, if you have to do, go for the cysteine treatment as it is less damaging to the hair as it is more closer to the pH of your scalp and hair.